My brother is turning 40 in a week or so. So I thought that I'll make him a maybe two beer totes filled with fine beer. So I'll try to make some room here in this half-built garage, which is a complete mess, and see what I can do. This is my planer that I haven't used yet. I've had it for about 6 months. Obviously, assembly required. Crap. Not too bad. The glue was supposed to dry clear, but as you can see, it's pretty white. The reason is probably that it's too cold here for the glue to dry properly. But it doesn't matter. This is going to be a rustic piece, so I'm going to scrape it off the best I can, and then put all kinds of other stuff on it, so it will probably just add to the piece.